idle hands make the devil's work. It's a well-coined phrase, but I'd have to agree. And I can see old Nick up there under the tree as he curls up his lips and grins back at me. His eyes are piercing, they're as black as coal. He's reading my mind as the truth unfolds. Son, now why don't you take a chance? Run with me and let's have the last dance. Won't stop, my head starts to spin. The devil looks on and continues to grin. I want it to stop, but I know it's too late. I wake up the next day, dazed in a state. And I tell myself that this could not have been nothing more than a bizarre dream. And I run with this idea for a short spell, but I started to wonder as I became unwell. Out of my plight, you see, I traded my soul for eternal life. And it's plain to see that I don't look too well. It's plain to see that I'm living in hell. My face, it holds an expression of pain. There's a skinny, stray dog there out in the rain. Of the night, in the pale of the moon, your eyes catch the shine from my blackened spoon.